everyone, Mark the Movie Man here. Yes, we are cracking open a shorty for you here on The Final Cut. Thank you so much for joining us as we take a look at one of three short films that we will be reviewing this week, and this one is called Genevieve. It's brought to us by writer, director, and star Nicholas Michael Jacobs. And now, this is a spin-off story from his film Urban Fears, and we get this story of a thief who wants to rip off a specific item from a house. The owner of the house who has this item, a particular doll, is at a funeral for their son, and so they figured, hey, we'll take advantage of this and get this very creepy doll that's got to be worth money. Well, little do they know, they get more than they bargained for. And soon things take a dark turn in this heist, and we see how the thieves try to escape with their lives. Oh, wow. This film was a very interesting movie. It's a short, only about 5 minutes long, but I loved the atmosphere that is created here by Nicholas Michael Jacobs. He's working on pretty much no budget, and let's face it, quarantine has not been kind to a lot of people, but it has not stopped filmmakers from making content, and this definitely feels like a film that could have been made during quarantine. We've got its first person for most of the film. It's, you know, it's shot with a phone. We get the flashlight with the phone, so it's working on a micro budget here, but it's still effective, showing you don't need a whole lot of money to get the creep factor going on. What really helps with the creep factor, though, is the opening scene in here, where we get introduced to the owner of the doll and the doll itself, and the way it's shot is very simple but very effective, and I liked that quite a bit. You know, and so when you get to be put in the first person, the audience is there with you. You've got a lot of hard shadows that it's playing with. And yeah, and the music as well in here really keeps that tone going. So when the final boot drops, if you will, like it does for many of these short films, you are at least creeped out by it. And for me, I had a smile on my face as I really enjoyed how it played out. Now, some of the camera work was a little bit distracting because it was kind of a la found footage, so I will say that. But for a horror short, it gives you everything you want. You got horror atmosphere, creepiness, and a very dark ending, which was very suiting, though, for the story that we have. So there you have it, folks. Genevieve, you should check it out. It's on Amazon Prime as well as the YouTube. I'll put a link down below to it so you can watch it yourself. And if you do, please come back and give your constructive comments on what you think of this short film. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Also, if you could, please subscribe if you haven't already. We got a lot of great stuff coming again for the fall. Got more content regularly coming out soon. And we've got a Patreon as well, in case you're interested there, where we got a lot of regular content for very reasonable prices. So thank you so much for your support. And until next time, remember, keep that ticket stub.